look at the UFO conferences. Where are they held? Usually in small, dingy hotels with rather limited numbers of people participating.
I mean, there has to be a reason why it's perpetuating. You don't see conferences on leprechauns, so why do we still have conferences on UFOs? One of the keys to a disinformation campaign is to have a feedback loop, and you need people on the inside to feed back to you the results of the operation.